Let me express serious concerns regarding UNFPA's attempt to discredit the government of Nauru and its permanent mission to the United Nations during these negotiations. UNFPA has tried to convince my country to change our positions on issues such as reproductive rights and comprehensive sexuality education. Harassing my capital or going through UNFPA's regional office in the Pacific will not change my country's position. Madam Chair, does the UNFPA think it can do this because Nauru is the smallest member state of the United Nations?